With Dupont Sourdouve liberated, an Allied path into France is secured, and Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake, and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
Whatever's left of Kraken, it's here. Time to end this. There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. Check the body. Interesting. I can take advantage of this. Place this high up. Must be using it to track V2 launch data. If I take this place out, they'll lose any data they've been tracking. Interesting.
aber der Simulator. Ich habe gesehen, wie er nachts zum Bahnhof läuft.
Was macht er denn? Ist das mit dem Trick so schlimm geworden?
Wenn nicht, kann es nur noch eins sein. Er versucht, mit Reinholz zu schmuggeln. Wenn er glaubt, dass er damit durchkommt, ist er ganz schön dumm.
Gut, wenn ich mich noch einmal von diesem aufgeblasenen Schwätzer rumkommen kann.
Dann wirfst du ihn den Berg runter. Ja, ja, wissen wir.
Better move it. This will help. The radio equipment will be in here. Can take it out at the source from here. The capsule has to open to fire the V2. Breaking the release mechanism should cause a misfire. Have this thing take itself out. Generator's out of action. Now this is just one big pile of scrap metal. I'd better go somewhere else. That capsule to destroy itself. I'm going to have to find a way to launch it myself. tanks. Damn. You should be able to sneak by them in those trenches. Time to relocate. Tanks. Kraken doesn't involve these. What's going on here? A shipping manifest should give me more info. Thank you. Interesting. I can take advantage of this. Tanks go from here to the weapons lab further ahead. Should grab some recon photos for command. Nothing else. Command will find this useful. Should get another angle for safety. Out of bullets. Get all the info command need now. Should look into this weapons lab. See what else they're working on. Rendezvous just ahead. Gotta hurry. Kraken's not done yet. Checkpoint by the weapons lab. Marie mentioned this. The way she infiltrated the base must be around here somewhere. This must be the V2 wind tunnel. Jungers is due to visit here. Bound to be intel here the command can put to good use. Weapon looks pretty experimental. Should check the body, see what else they're carrying. Need more bullets. Thank you. This grass could make some useful cover. Just what I need.
Das ist zu wenig und kommt zu spät. Die Alliierten sind in Frankreich und die Panzer müssen an der Front sein. Nicht hier als Testobjekte dienen. Auch wenn die Tests erfolgreich sind, kriegen wir nichts rechtzeitig umgesetzt, um was zu bewegen. Wir brauchen die Panzer in Paris. Wir sollten unsere
Advanced anti-tank weaponry.
Statt für alte
Weapons Lab must be working on ways to push us back into the ocean. Command will want to see this. Jungers, right where the intel placed him. SOE want him dead. Hate to disappoint him. Looks like they're trying to improve on fuel efficiency. Improve travel distance without impacting overall performance. Better move it, or I'll be discovered. Good luck walking that off. Cross another one off the list. V2. That can't be good. Gotta find where they're storing any test data. Grab what I can find for the boys in SOE. Looks like this is where the V2 test data is gathered. Time to give it a new home. Designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources, aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a retreat.
Achtung!
Information! Verpasst!
Wings convert speed and altitude into lift and range. They'll be slower, but travel further. How much further, though? These proposals, the range they're trying to give the V-2s, they could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this off. Stay here. They'll find me. Can't find anything else. No point leaving it intact. anti-tank weaponry, experimental armor-piercing ammunition. Command can put all this to use for our side. Gate. It's heavily fortified. Should look for a way around it.
Viel zu still. Das gefällt mir nicht.
Better go. Reinforcements. Definitely need to keep quiet. Kraken's den. Launch center has to be around here somewhere. Gotta find it. Put a stop to everything. This will come in very useful. Find me if I stay here. Thank you.
weitersuchen. Finden Sie ihn!
Moment mal. Wer?
Better move it.
better move. Of Kraken's war room. Launch Center has to be in there. Got to get in there and finish this. Guess I grabbed everything useful. This isn't adding up. Where's the controls? Where's Mahler? Have we missed something? Kraken was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s. Targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this.
Klempt, melden Sie sich.
I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Mahler, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Mahler. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you. Kraken's launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V2s on sight. I've got to take them out before I... leave. Alright, the V2s that didn't make it to Saint-Nazaire are being fueled here. Got to make them useless before they can be fired on the Allies. Time to move.
Haben keine Ahnung, was sie erwartet. Ich würde gerne ihre Gesichter sehen, wenn die einschlagen.
V2 fueling system. If I can overload the pressure gauge on these pipes, Should set up a chain reaction. Something backfire. Just got to look out for a way to set off the fireworks. Schematics. Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Better get to it. Pressure valve in charge. Have to get to the control room, overload the system, and blow these tankers apart. Time to relocate. V2's in here are grounded. Still gotta take out the launch sites before I can leave. Gyros are sabotaged. V2's not going anywhere far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though. These coordinates, they're aiming at Normandy. Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean. Must be where the lake launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out. Stay here. These controls. The capsule must be operating. Let's start the misfire with these. success. No one's launching anything from that anymore. Mission accomplished. Now let's get out of here.
Operation Kraken Research Facility and V-2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire, all countermeasures authorized.